Do you know anybody like this? Where all they do is bitch, whine, piss, or moan. Do you know anybody like this? Now, I'm going to do an experiment. Trust me. Right now, for 1 second, I want you to look around the room. Look at everybody around. Look, just quickly look around, okay? Now, don't do this until I tell you to do it. I have to be very clear about the instructions I'm going to give you. Now, take your pointer finger and go like this. Now, when I say, don't do it until I tell you, when I say 1, 2, 3, I'm going to want you to point in the general area of who you think is the biggest culprit, the biggest person who's a pisser, whiner, moaner. Okay, stop. Put your fingers down. Put your fingers down. Put your fingers down. Would that finger be pointing in your direction? Are you that person? She raises her hand.
Yeah, okay.
This is a 12-step program. Hi, I'm a bitcher, whiner, complainer. Hi. Okay? Just know that it's toxic. It's malignant. You bring people down around you. Just know that. Okay? If you're that person, now listen. If you don't know if you're that person, but you think you might be, find someone that you love, that you can really get authentic feedback on. If you take that into the world, you will be a bitter person that will be very difficult to work with. I can tell you, I don't mind having a new grad PA that I work with if they have the right attitude. I'll forgive them for being new. I won't forgive a bad attitude. I'll get you out of there so fast. I won't help you. I won't want to help you. This is important. So principle one, sincere appreciation. Principle two is don't be a whiner. Stop it. Stop it. Don't whine about your program. Don't whine about your program. Stop it.